Hey guys, we are at our storage shed and we are going to pick up some flooring and some shutters and we are going to take it over to Rustic and do a remodel. Alright, these are the shutters. I'm going to stick them on the window because there's blue metal mini blinds there right now. It's not good. And then some flooring we're going to stick down, see if it works. Alright guys, here is what the booth currently looks like. See, blue mini blinds. And orange and blue floor. So we're getting ready to change all of that. Hey guys, here is the booth. Pretty much emptied out. See, this is the floor we're trying to cover. Shutters are going to go over here. They're not as tall as the window, not as tall as we thought, so I'm going to have to do a little situation there, but it should be fine. And this is what it's looking like so far, and I'll show you some progress as soon as we make it. Okay guys, first couple of pieces have gone down. Oh, it's going to look so much better. So we are having to stuff in the tape. We're having to tape it because it can't go down permanently because the space is a rental space. It's not owned. So this is what it is going to look like. Yay! Okay guys, floor in. Look at it. More orange and blue over in my area. So super exciting. Alright, so we got all of the shutters up. We're gonna put a little balance up there to make up the difference. So with them closed, it's really helping for the heat because it's really hot coming in here, but we can open them if we need some light, or we're probably just going to bring more lighting in here. Okay, you guys, so here it is. Here's our booth, all done. Did take all day. Store's closing. We're getting kicked out. So, and it's empty because they took all the Christmas out. So I'll have to come do staging later. But here's the finished product. Shutters. We're gonna get a valance to put up there. And the floors. Yay! Alright guys, we got all finished up at the Rustic Hutch. We're driving home now. We're actually going to stop in storage and drop off the extras that we didn't need. And that will be it. So, thank you for watching the video. And if you get a chance, go over to brokenarrowdesignsaz.com and check out our website. Bye guys.